I've seen a lot of videos floating around the Destiny community recently asking if the legendary version of Lumina, Rose, is the best hand cannon ever. And, no, it's not.